So, here we are. 4th of July. Come to a great fun place. Got some glow sticks, got some towels. Got whatever her glowing voice.
Why did you turn on?
Because I felt I wanted to know what it was like.
But Tiffany, you should have waited. Yeah. Now you ruined. Oh my god, that thing's.
It's already glowing, bro.
It's glowing on the thing.
Use your good glow stick.
Sweet. No one wants your glowing dog firecracker.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, roadblock.
Roadblock!
Been walking for the past 10 minutes.
Hold on.
Come on. Get in there, Tyler.
I can't do it.
I used the cheat code. My god.
I decided to glitch.
Okay. I hope you went to the bathroom because all we got is porta cans.
I'll just throw Tyler in it and tip it over.
Ew.
I wouldn't do that, Tyler.
That's horrible.
I've ruined an MP3
player.
We'd
probably
have to buy it.
Exactly. My god, look at those people. Let's go! No, I'm just kidding.
No. Alright, hold on. Let me throw this away and we can go and start making our camp spot.
Well, they're going over there. It's
going to
be some monks hanging out with them.
Yeah. Where'd they go?
Whoa. Holy crap. Holy shit. Freaking town must be here.
And of course, Susan will be back. So, I thought that we would show off the orchestra with a rather interesting, different arrangement of strike up
for the film Meet Me in St. Louis. And we are going to perform the trolley song. We are going to perform the trolley song, yes.
Along with that gorgeous chorale back there. How heavenly is that?
Start. Got a bunch of people up on that hill over there. If you can see with all the glow sticks. I don't know if you can. It's those tiny little lights.
Back. and happy July 4th! Thank you, the Oklahoma City Philharmonic Chorale. Thank you.
I'm on my way.
Huh.